number one on a Sunday afternoon in North Battleford.
There's the sound of the horn. It's a nice start all across the board. Shane Nolan and Ranch West Supply, but Jamie Labuschagne and B&B Oil jumps out there, and Jamie Labuschagne has stolen the rail away from the other two. Ranch West Supply running tarp to tarp with Gary Gorston, Potts' Construction Limited on the outside. Now as they battle on down the back stretch, the thundering hooves of Jamie Labuschagne on the lead. He's got a two-wagon length lead on the other two as they now try to gather up some steam. Shane Nolan gathering ground with every stride, stride for stride with Gary Gorst and Potts' Construction Limited. Around corner number three, it is still B&B Oil for Red Diamond Chuck Wagon Racing. Jamie Labuschagne in the lead, a two-wagon length lead. Now Shane Nolan and Ranch West Supply has pulled into second and a half a wagon length over Gary Gorst. And now at the head of the lane, as they head to the Grizzly Automotive finish line, it looks like it might be a wire-to-wire finish for B&B Oil and Jamie Labuschagne as he's checking for his outriders as they're bobbing their way through traffic. It is B&B Oil, Ranch West Supply, and Shane Nolan, and Potts' Construction Limited. Gary Gorst runs third in heat number one, brought to you by Hooves to Heaven.
Good run by Jamie Labuschagne, and you look at that young gun with an impressive run this afternoon here in North Battleford, coming off barrel number